Lean Mean Dean Machine, can you please remind people that the Pink Cowboy Hat Twitch drop is live until Thursday at midnight BST? I can remind them that the Pink Cowboy Hat Twitch drop is live until Thursday at midnight BST. When would you like me to remind them that the Pink Cowboy Hat Twitch drop is live until Thursday at midnight BST? Because I would obviously love to let people know that the Pink Cowboy Hat Twitch drop is live until Thursday at midnight BST. But just let me know when you think it'd be appropriate for me to say when the Pink Cowboy Hat Twitch drop is live until Thursday at midnight BST. Just let me know. Gonna get fired. Yeah, so sometimes what I'll do is I get multiple ones at once, and I realize that if you leave a chunk of a resource near the fragmenter, it will automatically pull it, like, towards it. So, oh, Giz. Hey, all right. So the fragmenter will take this one anyway, basically, just sort of, there you go, see? Very fun. Sorry, there's a sign in the way. There you go. But what I've been doing is, there we go. My little box over here. I've just been putting them in here. You know. And then what will happen, because it's close, it will actually grab this one and start processing it. So you can just basically, you know, get these chunks to your heart's content. Am I pushing the right button? There we go. Hopefully we can catch it so you can see what I mean. Jeez! Get out of there! Wow, okay. Right. Should have seen that coming. Wowzers, trousers. Right, come with me. You're going to the fragmenter, mate. Oh, jeez. Make sure not to crush myself with it. There you go. Just as nature intended it. Your energy is great, man. Thank you. It's called being sleep deprived and four coffees deep. I guess you could build something kind of interesting with these. Stack them up. Like Yorkshire Sculpture Park. I think that's like the second time I've referenced that, and I don't know if anyone knows what I'm talking about. Yep, there you go. Now, I just kind of want to stick around and see what happens. How's it going to adjust itself? Because it will do it. I have seen it do it. TerraTech Worlds is for everyone. Exactly. Except you, John. Oh. I feel like I need to be worshipping it. You know what I mean? Let me double check with our supply fabricator. So, heater fuel. That is what we need for our heat block thingy. Heater. Whatever. refined phosphorus and purified carbon. So, let's try and get ourselves a surplus of that. Get all this debris. It's so funny. I used to, like, when I first got debris, I was like, what an annoying, like, resource that just fills up everything. You know what I mean? Now, completely different relationship with it. It's actually, like, awesome. Because now we can have that going through this refinery, creating pieces of carbon, and then going into this refinery and creating refined carbon, which we can now purify, which is fun. I've just noticed, yeah, we've almost been streaming for an hour and I'm still not in the Arctic yet. We have refined phosphorus somewhere. I believe it's here. Yeah. All right. Resource thingy. Where are you? Supply fabricator. Where are you, mate? You're over here hiding. Make that. Make as much of it as you can. That's six of it. Supposed to be take some blocks with us as well, because we need to overheat our TET reactor, because hopefully we can make more than one heater. Wait, getting ahead of myself. Just see how the thing works. Well, it's on. Tech yard as well. We need to create a tech yard. Amazing. Right, we've got a refinery. We do need those ultimately, so that's always good. Let's create a few platforms so we can actually like make something a bit more substantial. It would help if I actually had anything. What's happening is I'm making, doing a very slow and painful job of it, but trying to prepare for going into the Arctic. What we've done is I've made a tech heater, and made some heater fuel for it. That will hopefully cover us for a little bit. But we obviously need a heat block and things like that, a heat shield or whatever it's called. How long do you think? How long are you going to give me before everything goes wrong? So what we're going to do, that right there, that thermal vent biome, I don't know if that's the term they use still, I don't know. That will be warmer, but what the thing is, we'll need to get behind the rock. This is going to go bad. I can see that temperature thing shooting up. Of course there's a storm. Come on, mate. You can do it. Whoa. I thought it was supposed to be warmer here. Or is it because the storm's happening? Wait. Oh my God, I gotta be fast. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I'm panicking. Will this work? Please? Does it work? It does not. Oh, this is bad. Whoa. Oh, at least I'm not him. I'm an idiot. Oh my word. Wait that. Wait. Can I claim it? There we go. Alright, because this snowstorm isn't happening, it's actually helping. What is that in the air? These are little jellyfish things. I don't know if they have a name, but I like them. It's a very unconventional choice for a snow biome. I think that's why I like it so much. I love the little jellyfish friends. Me too. So more heaters, I guess. Yes. Right. I can't believe I brought a refinery with me, but not a workbench. Okay, we're cold, but not freezing. Okay. Good enough for me. Right, tungsten. That is tungsten here? There's a block I've never seen before. Oh, gee. Okay. What's this? Is that a flatbed? Wow. You guys just leave? Oh, okay. Here we go. Okay, he wasn't as scary as I thought he was going to be. Oh, are you still here? Yay. Nice. Is that a heater block? What is that? I think we found one already. Yay! There we go. I didn't see that. Come on. I forgot I had bullets. I feel like if I go further in, I'm going to get cooler stuff. Oh, dear. Okay. Hopefully we can get rid of these guys. Okay. Come on, man. Heavily